Point in slow form, y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. We have two elements here. So at one point, the x1 and the y1, they are the coordinate of the point, and the slope, which is m. Remember in the previous videos about a slope intercept form, we were using the point, the slope and the y-intercept. It's the same way, but with a different structure. So y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1.